the fuck?
Sitting right on your dip, man. Like a pro.
Oh. That one. Where'd a rock come from?
Thank you.
Do what?
I think if you stay driver going up, it'll go. Little more driver.
Which way?
I think just straight ahead, but just a little bump. You're just dragging slider, so it's unloading you.
Oh, all right.
Just a little bump.
Like that?
That's like that. You must have done this before.
Too much that side. Man, it looks worse when you get up on it. That's interesting over there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Almost like another planet. That's the Moab Ram Trail. What is this?
Cosmic.
Old army something or other?
Oh, that's a Dodge.
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks kind of like an army truck, don't it?
Yeah, yeah. It was the Dodge version, I believe. Body's the only thing that's dodging right there. LS3.
How's it going?
Good job.
There was. When you have your front, your rear locker on, uh-huh. sometimes it don't unlock. All you gotta do is turn your wheel.
Yeah.
Click. It goes right out.
Is that what I heard just now?
Yeah. Take and hone this hole out a little bit where my cup will fit in it. One of them barrel sanders and take and get it loose. Them four-wheelers should have went by us when they had the chance. They take those things and climb the stupidest, dangerous fucking hills, then you see them rolling back down the hill.
I really think those things, I would have thought those things were more like a desert runner rather than a rock crawler.
Yeah.
But.
Well, that's where I'd like having sand dunes. You know, that's what'd be fun. There's some huge ass sand dunes down in southwestern Utah. Sand Lake or something like that. It's called. It's a big off-road area. So you going to the Grand Canyon?
Yeah, I figured since I'm this close, I might as well.
Yeah.
I mean, I got 4 days to get back, so. I figured I'd go by and at least spend a day there.
Yeah. Sounds like shit, don't it? I don't know why they can't make it or don't make that noise.
I suppose with the noise though, at least you know it's working.
Yeah. It's just, I guess that's just pulsating the brake pressure to make them wheels work. It seems to work all right. It helps the rear locker. You know, the rear locker locked in, the front wheels are pulling too, so. You have to get it to unlock and to bind, you have to turn and differentiate the rear end enough to unlock the sucker. A lot of bind on the drivetrain up here when you got shit locked in. Yeah, I rode 3 days, no air conditioner, 95 degrees up here last time. So I went, I had an inverter, went and bought a fan and a water bottle, a little squirt bottle.
Uh-huh.
And I'd squirt my face down and just turn that fan on. And then it evaporated, I'd squirt my face down. Had to do what I had to do. I had to order the line. The guy fixed it for me.
Makes you wonder how people survive without AC.
No shit.
Which I guess if
you weren't used to it, yeah,
it wasn't a problem. But because I mean, shit, there's people in Africa that's running around in 100 and something degree weather, and they're all right.
Looks like the bypass over there. Yeah. Shit, some people can't stand air conditioning. Oh, he's trying to, he's just digging in. Okay, on your side?
Yeah.
Come on, honey chumps. Ready to ride. Oh, eat up that horsepower. Sucks the horsepower right out of it, don't it? I'm hoping that he's hitting a bypass. Big boy stuff over there. Well, if he's having a hard time, we don't want nothing to do with it. There ain't much to winch on, because I bet these trees would pull right up. You know what?
Hell, they look just about dead.
Yeah.
That wood looks brittle. Don't be a pussy, John.
Besides helping my better half out of spot, helping her, showing her what I want her to see and think and feel.
You mean like she does you when you're at home? Straight over there. Okay?
Yeah, you're good.
Oh, fuck, that scares me. Sometimes those sudden little dips get to me. You ever use your left foot on the brake when you're doing shit like this? Yesterday?
I did.
Oh, I didn't climb it yet, did I? Is that straight?
Thank you.
That's what they're there for. No big deal. Not when you get a spotter. Pretty amazing what you can do with just a little bit of modification. And money. You gotta have the money. Well, it's too late now. We're gonna get us.
Ooh, tire off the green.
Grip on that one.
I don't care.
You got the phone. Yeah. You're in just the right spot. You're gonna get tippy left and then tippy right. And your tire's hitting there, so you're gonna start coming back up. Yep. You're gonna get tippy passenger. Turn a little bit, driver. There you go. You're gonna start climbing passenger now. You're through. That's it. You're going to drag the rear a little bit, but that's it. Turn a little, driver. There you go. Oh, he stayed nice and level.
That's what I was saying.
What's up with that shit? That was awesome. Keep it hard, passenger. Keep it hard, passenger. Okay, back up real quick. Backup driver. Keep going. Okay, forward and driver. Straighten up. There you go. Keep it like that. Passenger more, passenger more. Straighten up. Yeah, it should be good. Okay, straighten up there, and that should be good. The wheel's gonna fight you a little bit. Once the front comes up, go a little driver.
Yes, sir.